Hello.
Hello.
Kinga and the Agada.
What are you?
Kinga and the Agada?
No, Kinga and the Agada.
Congratulations with your win.
Thank you so much.
Was it tough?
Yeah, it was really tough. Maybe first set didn't look like easy, but it was tough. And second set was like point by point, point by point. But we knew it for what we are fighting, and
we wanted to win, and we won, and we are really satisfied.
Did you feel the crowd, the fans cheering for you?
Yes, we feel it.
It was a really good atmosphere. And it was a big surprise for us because we didn't expect it that crowd would be with us because it's a lot of pressure here. But it's helped us really
it was first player on our first.
Have you been here in Yermala before?
No, no, it was our first time.
And what are your impressions?
It's a really nice place. It looks like our Polish because it's got the same sea.
It looks like the same.
But we like and enjoy this place.
Yeah. So it's almost like home.
Yeah, it's almost like home.
Looking forward. You're gonna play the German team
again.
Yeah. You played them before?
Yes, in group.
We won 2-0, and we know that the movie is completely different because we played in semi-final.
It was very unexpected that Laura lost to the team. Do you know why?
I think it's sports. Everything can happen.
So when you're playing on the central court for the semi-final, what will get you going? What should the DJ do? Is there really like favorite song when they
like Spanish songs? So yeah, everything plays Spanish for her.
That's better because
thank you.
Thank you so much.